अन्धे वांछित लाभाय कर्म किम तन्न कथ्यते किम दंपति मिति ब्रूयाम उदाहो दंपति इति। We saw the first gadyam and the description of Amaravati. We stopped at the slokam या आनीता वसुधातलात् सुकृतिनः तस्यां हरेशासनात् उन्मीलन मणिकिङ्किणी कलकल स्वाने विमाने स्थिताः दृष्ट्वा व्योम निरास्पदं स चकित व्याघूर्णमाने क्षणा न स्थातुं न च वा ततो अवतरितुं प्रागल्भ्यम् आबिभ्रते। सो द फर्स्ट साइट इज ऑलवेज वेरी इम्प्रेसिव एंड इफ यू आर इम्प्रेसिव द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट कम्स टू योर माइंड इज fear, and then you are surprised about it. So they are unable to, the people who come from the bhumi to enjoy the swarga, they look at the swarga, the first sight of that is very impressive for them. And then now he moves into describing how the ladies are there in that. Before going into the nayaka, now Amaravati is ruled by the king. If it is a city, you have to describe who the king is. Before he moves into the city, he talks about the Nayika there and then goes on to the Nayika. It's not the main Nayika, but it is the hero's, he is one of the persons who is important there, right? Indra. So before describing Indra, he starts off with the Nayika or the Devastris who are there. Now, as I told you last time, all Devastri are not Varastri, that is Varangana. There are some who are, so he describes the different types of Nayika. If you are going to study in Prataparudriya, there are 8 types of Nayikas, and each one is described as, you know, Viraha, Proshita Bhartrika, Vasaka Sajjika, Vipralabdha, Mugdha. There are different types of Nayikas there. Now, the first one he talks about is a Vasika. Vasaka Sajjika. Can you read the first one?
Mandani Lavyati Kara Mandani Lavyata Lavyati Kara Chuta
Mandanila. So Mandanila Vyatikara
Mandanila Vyatikara Achyuta Pallaveshu Mandara Mula Lavali Griha Mandaneshu Pushpani Veni Valayeshu Galanti Tasyam Sahyam Vahanti Suravasa Suravasaka Sajjikanam.
Vasaka Sajjika, the definition that is given in Prataparudriyam is Priya Agamana Velayam Mandayanti Muhur Muhuhu केली गृहं तथा आत्मानं यास्याद् वासक सज्जिका। आई एम टेकिंग डेफिनेशंस फ्रॉम प्रतापरुद्रियम बिकॉज इट विल बी वेरी फेमिलियर व्हेन यू रीड इट एंड इट इज देयर फॉर यू इन दिस सिलेबस राइट। सो प्रिया आगमन वेलायां मुहुर्मुहुः मंडयन्ति वासक सज्जिका इज द वुमन हु इज एक्सपेक्टिंग हर लवर एंड शी इज कॉन्स्टेंटली शी इज ऑलवेज रेडी She is always ready. It's not that, just at the evening time you wash your face and then get dressed and all that so that your husband is there. No, that is not the woman. She expects her pati or her priya to come anytime. So priya agamana velayam mandayanti illa. She is always expecting him to come. And keli griham cha muhur muhuhu mandayanti. That is why he says muhur muhuhu. Again and again she will keep on dressing and decorating the house and the place where he is going to come and herself also. Tatha atmanam cha ya karoti sa vasaka sanchika naika. Now here the Sura Vasaka Sajjika. Sura is Deva. The Vasaka Sajjikas who are there in the Devaloka, they don't need to put in any extra effort. Ayatne naiva mandanam kriyate tatra. How? Because there are so many trees there, and the trees, the flowers that come from the tree, they fall automatically. And they decorate them. They don't need to pluck the flowers and keep it on their hair. See, manda anila vyatikara chuta pallaveshu. Tasyam, you have it in the third line. So tasyam amaravatyam manda anila, there is a light breeze. Manda anila vyatikara, vyatikara sambandha, sambandhena chyutaha pallavaha. So manda anila vyatikara chyuta pallaveshu latagriheshu, that griha mandapeshu, it is an adjective for the next word, which is mandara moola lavali griha mandapeshu. In the latagriha, there are many bower gardens, you say, where the trees and everything provide a shelter, and the lovers can meet, Naika and Nayaka can meet there. That sort of a place is called Lata Griha Mandapa. Here he says Lavali Griha Mandapa. Lavali is a type of creeper. Lata is a creeper. Lavali is a type of a specific type of creeper. Now Mandara Moola, in the foothills or in the roots, you know, the foot, the pradesha, moola pradeshe, mandara vrikshana moola pradeshe, ya lavali lataha vartante. Now, under those mandara trees, there are many creepers, and those creepers form like a shady house or a gazebo where the lovers can meet. So, in those places, manda anila vyatikara chyuta pallaveshu. Those places have a lot of these pallava. Pallava, small leaves that come out. Those drop from the trees because of the manda anila vyatikara, because of the association with light breeze. Sura vasaka sajjikanam, in those griha mandapeshu, in those places, sura vasaka sajjikanam veni valayeshu. That Veni Valaya is different from the Griha Mandapa. So Griha Mandapa is the place where they are meeting, where they are waiting. The Vasika Sajjika, the Naikas are waiting. Vasika Sajjikanam Veni Valayeshu, in the tresses, that is the hair, Veni. The Veni is not just Eka Veni, not like the braid that you wear. It is Valaya. That is, they have made it into a bun of a sort on their head. So why does he say Veni Valayam? In the sense, when the flowers fall, they fall attractively and stay inside that bun because it is in the valaya akarena vartate. So it is easier for the pushpa to come and stay there. Sura vasa, vasaka sajjikanam veni valayeshu, in the hair arrangement that they have made, galanti pushpani, galanti. It is Shatru Pratyaya, Galat. So Galat Pushpam, Galanti Pushpani, the flowers that are falling, Sahyam Vahanti. Sahyam Vahanti in the sense Sahaya Karma. Saha Bhavanam Sahyam, Sahyasya Bhava or Sahyameva Sahyam. Ityukte Sahaya Karma. That is, they act as if they are helpers. So if the Nayika has to decorate the place where she is meeting the Nayaka, or she has to decorate herself, she needs an artist, a stylist, right? Makeup artist, stylist, and everybody has to be there. There should be, and she is Suranayika. She's not an ordinary woman. She is in the Devaloka. So she should have a set of retinue of people helping her out in this makeup and everything. Now, who helps her? It is the flowers that fall naturally. They act as if they are helping them. You get the idea. Manda anila vyatikara chuta pallaveshu mandara moola lavali griha mandapeshu vasaka sajjikanam veni valayeshu galanti pushpani, yani pushpani galanti tani sahyam sahyam vahanti sahaya karma kurvanti. Here sahyam vahanti is actually the utpreksha is an alankara here. This utpreksha is more not expressed directly, but it is called gamya utpreksha. It is again alankara, it is not dhvani. This gamya utpreksha is where utpreksha, first I have to explain what is utpreksha. Utpreksha is sambhavanasyat utpreksha. We read in the earlier shlokam, earlier gadyam, where he says, idam cha paramadbhutam utprekshitam tasyam brahmarshi hatakeshu. When he was describing that, he started off by saying, idam paramadbhutam utprekshitam. Utprekshitam means I have imagined something like this. So when you're imagining something, It is an Utpreksha Alankara, but there are certain words that are indicatory of the Utpreksha Alankara, which is Manye, Nunam. I think it is like this. It should have definitely been like this. It seems as if it is like this. You know, if those expressions are mentioned in the shloka, Iva, Manye, Nunam, Prekshe, these are the words. If these words are there, then it is Vachya Utpreksha. Whereas if I say Sahyam Vahanti Iva is something that I add on and say it is as if they are doing that work, but that as if they are doing is not mentioned in the shloka directly. If it is not mentioned, then we take it as Gamya Utpreksha. Okay, that is the Alankara here. Mandanila Vyatikara Chuta Pallaveshu Mandara Moola Lavali Griha Mandapeshu పుష్పాణి వేణి వలయేషు గలంతి తస్యాం సాహ్యం వహంతి సురవాసక సజ్జికాన. నౌ ఆఫ్టర్ దిస్ హీ గోస్ ఆన్ టు ద నెక్స్ట్ కేటగిరీ ఆఫ్ నాయిక హూ ఆర్ విప్రలబ్ధ నాయిక. ఫస్ట్ ఇస్ వాసక సజ్జిక హూ జస్ట్ వెయిట్స్ రెడీ టు ఫర్ హర్ లవర్. నౌ ద నెక్స్ట్ సెట్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ టూ, హీ యాక్చువల్లీ డిస్క్రైబ్స్ టూ సెట్ ఆఫ్ నాయికాస్ హియర్. వన్ ఇస్ అ ముగ్ధ నాయిక హూ ఇస్ ఆల్సో అ విప్రలబ్ధ, ఆర్ అ ముగ్ధ అండ్ అ విప్రలబ్ధ నాయిక. టెల్ మీ లక్ష్మి, యూ కెన్ స్టార్ట్ రీడింగ్. యా,
గాయంతి చాటు కథయంతి పదా స్పృశంతి పశ్యంతి గాఢమపి తత్ర పరిష్వజంతే కల్పద్రుమాణమపి సమేత్య సుపర్వకాంత ముగ్ధ ద్రుమై ద్రుమై తదిరైశ్ చిరై చిర విప్రలబ్ధాః.
ద్రుమైః తదితరైః చిర విప్రలబ్ధాః. సో గాయంతి చాటు కథయంతి పదా స్పృశంతి పశ్యంతి గాఢమపి తత్ర పరిష్వజంతే కల్పద్రుమాన్ అపి సమేత్య సుపర్వకాంత ముగ్ధాః ద్రుమైః తదితరైః చిర విప్రలబ్ధాః. తత్ర ఇన్ అమరావతి సుపర్వకాంతాః ముగ్ధాః చిర విప్రలబ్ధాః సుపర్వకాంతాః. సో దేర్ ఆర్ టూ అడ్జెక్టివ్స్ ఫర్ ద సుపర్వకాంత. సుపర్వ ఆర్ దేవస్, దేవకాంతాః ద లేడీస్ హూ ఆర్ దేర్. దే ఆర్ ముగ్ధాః. Mugdha is a woman who has just entered into Yavvana, Udayad Yavvana, and Lajja Vijita Manmatha. Her shyness or Lajja is more than the Manmatha Avastha that is there in her. The feeling of love is won over by her shyness. So she is more shy than being expressive. A Madhya Naika, so the Naikas are divided into three first. They are divided as Mugdha, Madhya and Proudha. The Mugdha Naika is a person who feels more shyness than Manmatha, that is the love. A Madhya Naika is intermittent, her feelings of love and shyness are intermittent. That is, at one time she feels love, the other time she feels shy. So if the both are equal there, Proudha is a person who is able to express herself very well. And she has won over the feelings of Lajja, and she only knows how to express her love, and she takes courage in expressing it. Okay, here he talks only about ఉదయ ద్యవ్వన ముగ్ధ లజ్జా విజిత మన్మథ. వన్ మినిట్, ఐ టైపింగ్, ఐ కీప్ మేకింగ్ మిస్టేక్స్, సో ఐ జస్ట్ వాంట్ టు కరెక్ట్ దట్. ముగ్ధాః చిర విప్రలబ్ధాః. విప్రలబ్ధాః ఆర్ దోస్ హూ క్వచిత్ సంకేతం ఆవేద్య దయితేన అథ వంచిత స్మరార్థ విప్రలబ్ధ ఇది కళావిద్భిః ప్రకీర్త్యతే. క్వచిత్, సో షీ నాయిక టెల్స్ హర్ నాయక దట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు కమ్ అండ్ మీట్ మీ హియర్, దట్ ఇస్ ద సంకేత స్థానం. సో షీ సే టెల్స్ హిమ్ ద సంకేతం. సో క్వచిత్ సంకేతం ఆవేద్య, లెట్స్ గో అండ్ మీట్ హియర్. She tells him the meeting point. Then daitena vanchita, he does not arrive there. She is separated from him, and she is in sorrow. So smara artha, she suffers from smara manmatha, from the pangs of love, that is called a vipralabdha. So the love in separation or a nayika who is separated from her nayaka is called vipralabdha. Now here mudhaha and vipralabdhaha, chira vipralabdhaha, superva kantaha. Chira vipralabdhaha, they have been away from their lovers, priya, for a long time. Now those superva kantaha, what do? तदितरैः द्रुमैः सह कल्पद्रुमान् समेत्य तदितरैः द्रुमैः समेत्य अलोङ्ग् वित् अदर् ट्रीस् कल्पद्रुमान् अपि दे प्रेज् गायन्ति दे सिङ्ग् अबौट् दि कल्पद्रुम दे सिङ्ग् टु द कल्पद्रुम नौ वै इस् दिस् इफ् यु लुक् एट् द फस्ट् श्लोकम् देर् हि सेस् मन्दार द्रुम और् मन्दार मूल लवली మందారూలవలీ గృహ మండపేషు మందార ట్రీస్ ఆర్ యూజ్డ్ టు డెకరేట్ ది హౌసెస్ అండ్ ద హెయిర్ ద లాక్ అరేంజ్మెంట్స్ ఆఫ్ ద వాసక సజ్జికాస్ నౌ దీస్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ లుకింగ్ ఎట్ అదర్ ట్రీస్ ఆల్సో దే ఆర్ నాట్ ఓన్లీ రిలయింగ్ ఆన్ Mandara Dhruma, they are looking at other trees now. Because the Vasaka Sajjikas are there near the Mandara trees, these people are looking at Taditaraihi. Taditukte, you have to go to the earlier shloka. So, Mandara Itaraihi, Mandarebhyaha Itaraihi Dhrumaihi Sametya Saha, along with other trees, Kalpadhrumanapi, Kalpaka Vriksha, the Kalpa Vriksha that is there, Kalpadrumanapi, those trees also, Kalpatarunu api, Gayanti, they sing the praise of it. Chatu Kathayanti, they talk very nice words. Chatu is, how do I say that, very tricky words, you know? nice, in order to get them to be nice to them. See, these are all, you have to first keep in mind what this is, because it's, he talks so much in this one shloka. This is called a kavisamaya. Kavisamaya is something which is accepted in the world of kavis. Okay, like for example, fame. Fame is white. Why? Nobody knows. So that is accepted in the kavisamaya. That is called kavisamaya. The world of the kavis have decided that this is what it is. And chataka is a pakshi which is accepted in the kavisamaya. Like that, there are trees which bloom when Nayikas go and talk to them or sing to them, or if they, have wine in their mouth, they and spit it on them. It is supposed to be like, you know, the tree is supposed to give forth flowers at the correct time during the Ritu, when the Vasanta Ritu is there. And if the tree does not bring forth flowers, they make a beautiful lady come and do all these things, or they decorate her leg beautifully and ask her to kick the tree. That will come in a lot of kavyas. If you see Dohadam, it is called Dohadaha. The tree feels so ashamed to be kicked by this lady that it will immediately bring forth within 3 or 4 days. That's what the idea is when they say this. So, Strinam Sparshat Priyanguhu, when you touch a Priyangu Lata, Priyangu is a type of creeper. When ladies just touch the Priyangu Lata, it vikasati. Bakulaha, a type of tree. Sidhu Gandusha Sekat, Sidhu is wine, Gandusha is kuplikard. That is, you rinse your mouth with that wine and then spit on it. Sekat, Pada Agatat Ashoka, Ashoka tree by kicking with the foot. Tilaka Kurabakau Vikshana Alinganabhyam. Tilaka by Vikshana and Kurabaka Alinganam. You hug the tree. Mandaraha Narmavakya. That Narmavakya is Chatu Kathayanti. Narmavakyam, or you use very beautiful different types of words, crafty words. That is Narmavakya. And then Patu Mridu Hasanat, by laughing. Champaka Vaktravatat. Vaktravatatu chutaha geetatu nameruhu. Vaktravatatu, you just blow on it and then chuta, mango tree blooms. Geetatu, by singing, nameru. So gayanti, chatu kathayanti, padas prishanti is your pada aghata, pashyanti just by seeing, darshanam. I don't know if that is there. Avikshana, tilaka. तिलक कुरबकौ वीक्षण एंड देन परिश्वजन्ते गाढ़मपि परिश्वजन्ते दे हग द ट्रीज वेरी नाइसली दैट इज आलिंगनाभ्याम कुरबक एंड देन दीज आर द एक्शंस दैट ही इज सेइंग द एक्स्ट्रा दैट इज गिवन इज नर्तनम एंड देन गंडूष सेक ओके गायन्ति चाटु कथयन्ति मुग्धाः मुग्धा नायिका एंड चिर विप्रलब्धा दोस नायिकास हु हैव बीन सेपरेटेड फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम दोस टाइप्स ऑफ देवकन्यका सुपर्वकान्ताः तद इतरैः द्रुमैः समेत्य अलोंग विद अदर ट्रीज कल्पद्रुमानपि दे सिंग टू द कल्पद्रुमा और चाटु कथयन्ति पदा स्पृशन्ति पदा विद देयर फुट दे टच गाढ़मपि परिश्वजते परिश्वजन्ते गाढ़म आलिंगन्ति पश्यन्ति नाउ हियर द अलंकार इज समुच्चय अलंकार वेर मेनी एक्शंस आर टॉक्ड और दे आर डिस्क्राइब्ड एज हैपनिंग एट द सेम टाइम गान कथन दर्शनादीनां युगपत् भवन वर्णनात् ऑल ऑफ दीज थिंग्स आर हैपनिंग एट द सेम टाइम इट इज समुच्चय अलंकार ओके Is that clear? Next. Now, he is coming to the Indra. That is Indra. Indra is the king. We have described about how Amaravati is. Now, we have to go to who the king of Amaravati is. And he is describing him in this Gadhyam. It is a long Gadhya. So, in the sense, asticha tam adivasan, and you go to the end of the paragraph, you will find the Purandharo nama. So, Purandharo nama tam adivasan asti. Purandaraha is Indra. Puraha darayati, darayati nashayati. Go ahead.
अस्ति च ताम अधिवसन वसंत इव ऋतूनां वासुकिरिव फणाभृतां चंदन इव वृक्षाणां चंद्रमा इव
लक्ष्मी जस्ट वन मिनट आई थिंक कामाक्षी इज नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड समथिंग हियर कैन यू टेल मी कामाक्षी
पदलेनादि श्लोकत
ओके वन मिनट
அன்பயம் புரியல
அன்பயம் புரியலையா சொல்லு முக்தாஹ
த்ருமைஹி சமேத்ய அந்த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் முதல் பார்ட்ல த்ருமைஹி சமேத்ய
தத் இதர த்ருமா த்ருமைஹி சஹ கல்பத்ருமானபி காயந்தி ஏன் அதை ஸ்பெசிஃபிக்கா அவர் சொல்றாருன்னா தத் இதரைஹி த்ருமைஹின்னுட்டு அந்த முந்தின ஸ்லோகத்துல இருந்து அதை வந்து பிரிச்சு காமிக்கிறதுக்காக இங்க சொல்றாரு See, he wants to show the difference between the earlier shloka where they concentrate only on mandara trees. Here, tad itaraihi drumaihi sametya itaran drumanapi gayanti kintu itaraihi drumaihi saha kalpadrumanapi gayanti na kevalam adavadhu kalpadrumangala mattrum avar concentrate pannala matta drumangalaiyum concentrate pandraangiradhu
sir
right
sir
okay now let's go to the gadyam asti cha tam adivasan yeah
asti cha tam adivasan vasanta iva rutunam vasukiriva phanabhrutam chandana iva vrikshanam chandrama iva vrikshanam raja supervanam raja trivishtapanam raja trayanam jagatam raja vidya विद्यन्मण्डलस्य कर्ता शताश्वमेधानां संहर्ता वृत्रासुरस्य
ताम् अधिवसन् पुरन्दरो नाम अस्ति ताम् अधिवसन् हियर् इफ् यु सी अधि when the adhi upasarga joins with vasu dhatu the saptami vibhakti becomes karma so tam means tasyam vasati tasyam amaravatyam vasan purandaraha indraha asti now how is he vasantaiva rutunam ரிதுனாம் வசந்தஹ இவ. ஹியர் யூ ஹாவ் டு சே ஸ்ரேஷ்டா, திஸ் இஸ் தீஸ் ஆர் ஆல் இன் நிர்தாரண ஷஷ்டி, தட் இஸ் ரிதுனாம் வசந்தஹ பணாபிருதாம் வாசுகிஹி விரக்ஷாணாம் சந்தனஹ அண்ட் ரிக்ஷாணாம் சந்திரஹ இவ. ஆல் ஆஃப் தீஸ் ஆர் கால்ட் த ஷஷ்டி விபக்தி இஸ் சப்போஸ் டு பி நிர்தாரண ஷஷ்டி இன் த சென்ஸ் ஜாதி குண கிரியா கிரியா சமுதாயாத் ஏகதேசஸ்ய பிருதக்கரணம். இஃப் யூ ஜஸ்ட் டாக் ஆஃப் ஒன் திங் பீயிங் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஃப்ரம் தி அதர்ஸ், யூ செப்பரேட் அவுட் ஒன் அண்ட் டாக் ஆஃப் த டாக் ஆஃப் இட் அஸ் பீயிங் ஸ்ரேஷ்ட இன் அ குரூப் சமூகே ஸ்ரேஷ்ட கதனம், தட் இஸ் நிர்தாரண. சோ தட் சமூக is designated in sixth case. So here rutunam vasantaiva, you have the same idea in Gita. He takes it from Bhagavad Gita. Nakshatranam aham shashi na masanam margashirshoham rutunam kusumakaraha. So vasanta rutunam vasantaha iva, among the seasons Indra is like vasanta ritu among seasons, that is among the devas he is the shrestha. Then panabhrutam vasukiriva, சர்பானாம் அஸ்மி வாசுகிஹி அண்ட் தென் அனந்தோஸ்மி நாகானாம். ஹி டாக்ஸ் அபவுட் டூ இன் பகவத்கீதா, ஹி சேஸ் நாகானாம் அனந்தா அண்ட் சர்பானாம் வாசுகிஹி. வாசுகி இஸ் த கிங் ஆஃப் ஒன் டைப் ஆஃப் ஸ்னேக்ஸ் கால்ட் சர்ப. சர்ப இஸ் அ ஜாதி விசேஷ, நாகா இஸ் அ ஜாதி விசேஷ. ஸோ ஐ எம் அஸ்யூமிங் தட் பணாபிருத மஸ்ட் பி சர்ப. தட் சர்ப ஜாதி. சோ பணாபிருதாம் சர்பாணாம் வாசுகிஹி இவ, யதா சர்பராஜா வாசுகிஹி அஸ்தி ததா இந்திரஹ தேவானாம் அபி ராஜா. விருக்ஷாணாம் சந்தனம் விருக்ஷாணாம் சந்தனஹ இவ, விருக்ஷாணாம் யதா சந்தன விருக்ஷஹ அஸ்தி ததா இந்திரஹ அபி தேவானாம். ஸ்ரேஷ்ட பூதஹ, தட் இஸ் that is the most important here. Rikshanam, Riksha ityukte nakshatranam, Chandrama, Chandraha, Suparvanam, Raja. Now, this is Swarupam. If you look at all those, that is just a, he is talking about an adjective for them, how he is, his Shrestha. Now, he is talking about his position. Suparvanam, Raja. He, here, Rajate, actually in the Vyakhyanam, talks about ranjanat raja. So rajaha ityukte ahladakah, one who attracts all the devas. So he attracts them by his qualities or his beauty, whatever. So trivishtapanam raja, trivishtapanam swarganam raja. Here you take it as tritiyam vishtapam, vishtapaha bhuvanam, tritiyam vishtapam swargah. So trivishtapanam swarge bhutanam devana. Now suparva are not the only they are not the devas who stay only in swarga, there are other places where devas also stay. So that is a different jati. Trivishtapa is those people who stay only in swarga, he is the king of them. He keeps what to say, suparva is the entire host of devas, trivishtapa is swarga. Next, he goes to, he is not only the Raja of Trivishtapa or Swarga, he is also the Raja, king of Trayanam Jagatam, all the three worlds, which is Bhur Bhuva Swaha. Yeah, that's what I think. Because Batalam, you have the Asuras who are ruling there. Then Raja Vidyanda Mandalasya. This is a very interesting word. Vidhi is Brahma, Brahmanda Mandalasya. He is the king of the entire Brahmandam. How can he be the king of the entire Brahmanda? Here you have to say Rajate ityukte prakashate swayam prakasha swarupena. So even Indra is he it is only maya shabalitam there. So the paras para parama paramatma swarupa that is there is the person who rules the entire Brahmanda. Just like how in Aditya Hridayam you talk of Surya, you also talk of Surya as Paramatma Swarupa. So the one that you see is the Sthula Rupam. The Indra that you see is the Sthula Rupam or the gross form of Paramatma. And the Sukshma Rupam is Paramatma Swarupam. So Vidyanta Mandalasya Raja, he cannot be the king of even Vaikuntha, right? பிரம்மாண்டம் இஸ் ஜஸ்ட் அன் எக்ஸ்பிரஷன் தேர் டு டாக் ஆஃப் த பரமாத்ம ஸ்வரூபம் தட் இஸ் தேர் இன் இந்திரா. நெக்ஸ்ட் கர்த்தா சதாஸ்வமேதானாம், சத அஸ்வமேதானாம் கர்த்தா, சதம் ஹீ பர்ஃபார்ம்ஸ் 100 அஸ்வமேத யாகா அண்ட் தட் இஸ் வை ஹீ ஹேஸ் காட் திஸ் பதவி. Now, there are two types of devas. I forgot to mention, I didn't know at that point of time, to be correct. It's only now that I knew that there are two types of devas where you have Ajana Devaha, Ajana Jaha or Ajana Devaha and Karma Devaha. The devas who are born as devas, like how the Apsaras, some of them came out from the Kshira Samudram, some came from Chandrama, Ravi. There are 14 types of Apsaras, right? So there are, we still don't know what type of Devas are Ajana Deva and who are Karma Deva. Karma Deva is very clear because the moment you perform certain actions in the Bhulokam, which is the Karma Bhumi, and if in this Karma Bhumi you perform a lot of actions, then you attain Swarga, right? So that is called Karma Deva. Those Devas who have come from the Bhumi are called, by performing certain karma, they are called Karma Devas. Even Indra is like that. Because Shata Ashwamedhanam Karta. The moment someone performs 100 Ashwamedha Yaga, the Indra who is there in that position in Swarga has to get down and this fellow can become an Indra. That's why Nahusha was an Indra. In Raghuvamsa, you will find Ardhasanam. All the Raghu kings have taken the Ardhasana with Indra. Dasharatha had that. Raghu had that. Because Raghu had performed 100 yagas and he had to get Indra Padavi. So he fought with Indra. There is that also episode there. So, a performer of 100 Ashwamedha Yaga gets the Indra Padavi. So, Indra also is a Karma Deva, not Ajana Deva. Samharta Vritrasurasya. He is the destroyer of Vritrasura. Vritrasura is one of the Asuras who comes and actually, there is an interesting Vyakarana part there where he says, Vritra. There is a whether it is Bahuvrihi or Tatpurusha, if the accent is changed, then it becomes the opposite. Anyway, that's a different matter, then it will get diverted into that. So, Vritrasurasya Samharta, the destroyer or the killer of Vritrasura. Now, next, read the next few.
Rambhadi Vivida. Ramboru samsad
aham prathamikataya prathamika
samsad aham prathamika atra prathamika iti asti prathamika sanju sambhujyamana nava yavana shrihi aparyushita yavana mesha sambhavaniya மதன்ருமதன்ருமதன்ருமத ஆரம்ப சீமாயாஹ கௌமாரஹரஹ சதா
சசி
தேவ்யாஹ காவ்ய ஆகம பரத கந்தர்வ ரஹஸ்ய சம்வர் சர்வ சர்வங்கஷ மனிஷா விசேஷே
விசேஷஹ. வில் ஸ்டாப் வித் தட். சோ ரம்பாதி விவித ரம்போரு யவனஸ்ரீஹி is he's got the beauty of Yavana. So devas are they tridashaha. They have only three dasha, that is Shaishavam, Kaumaram and Yavanam. They don't have Vardhakyam, right? So Yavana Shrihi, the beauty of Yavana, the one who has the beauty of Yavana is, again, this is an adjective for Indra, Purandaraha. Now, how is his Yavana Shri? Nava Yavana Shri, it is always ever youthful. Indra is ever youthful, Nava Yavana Shrihi. So his youth or the beauty that is there in his Yavana is Sambhujyamana. It is being enjoyed பை ரம்பாதி தேவ் அப்சரா. ரம்பாதி விவித ரம்போரு, ரம்போரு மீன்ஸ் பியூட்டிஃபுல் தைஸ், தோஸ் ஹூ ஹாவ் பியூட்டிஃபுல் தைஸ். ஸோ ரம்போரு இஸ் அ பியூட்டிஃபுல் லேடி. ஸோ ரம்பாதி ரம்பா எக்ஸெட்ரா விவித ரம்போரு, ஆல் த பியூட்டிஃபுல் லேடிஸ் ரம்பா எக்ஸெட்ரா, the host of them samsat, what do? They want to enjoy Indra's youth. How do they do that? Aham prathamika. I have written aham prathamika. Aham prathamika adam aham prathamika ityukte aham prathamam bujye iti aham ahamikaya. There is another word also, aham ahamika, the same way aham prathamika. So I am the first one who has to be with him. That is the idea with which they approach Indra. So Rambhadi Vivida Ramboru Samsat, the host of ladies, Ramba, etc. Aham Prathamika Aham Prathamika Sambujyamana Navayuppana Shrihi. Yasya Yavvana Shrihi Aham Prathamikataya Sambujyate Saha. Next, Aparyushita Yavvana Unmesha Sambhavaniya Mada சச்சீதேவியாக கௌமாரஹரஹ சதா சர்வதா சச்சீதேவியாக, சச்சி இஸ் ஹிஸ் வைஃப், சச்சீதேவியாக கௌமாரஹரஹ. திஸ் கௌமாரஹரஹ இஸ் அகேன் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங் வேர்ட். சச்சி தட் சீமாயாக, த என்டயர் சமஸ்த பத ஃப்ரம் அபர்யூஷித டு சீமாயாக இஸ் அன் அட்ஜெக்டிவ் ஃபார் சச்சீதேவியாக. சச்சீதேவியாக கௌமாரஹரஹ, கௌமாரஹரஹ இத்யுக்தே கௌமாரஸ்ய ஹரஹ. Is one way of looking at the samasa, which is Shashti Tatpurusha. So Kaumarasya, he was the person who took away her innocence, or the innocence that is associated with Kaumaram or the childhood. He took it away in the sense he brought her into Yavvanam and showed her the different beauties of Yavvana. That is one way to look at it. The other one is Kaumaraha அபூர்வம் பதிம் ஆர் குமாரீம் உபபன்னஹா யஹ கௌமாரஹ இதி இந்திரஹ. சோ கௌமாரஸ்ச இந்திரஸ்ச, கௌமாரஸ்ச அசௌ ஹரஹ ச, ஹரஹ மனோஹரஹ. ஒன் மினிட், see this வியாக்கியானம் ஹஸ் பீன் ரிட்டன், ஐ டோல்ட் யூ இன் தி பிகினிங் இட்செல்ஃப் தட் தி வியாக்கியானம் ஹஸ் பீன் ரிட்டன் பை எ கிரேட் கிராமரியன். And the notes have also been written by a great grammarian. So this particular word, he writes a huge note about how the word has come about. So apurva pati ityukte, one who has not had a pati before. So she has married him as a virgin. So kumarim upapannaha, Indra has married a kumari. So Indra is called kaumaraha. There is a sutra which talks kaumara apurva vachane. Iti, there is a sutram also there. So kaumarascha asau haraha, haraha manoharaha, one who is beautiful and one who has married a virgin. So kaumara haraha indraha shachi devyaha kaumara haraha. So he has married shachi devi. Now how is the shachi? Aparyushita yavvana unmesha sambhavaniya madana mada arambha simayaha. Aparyushita, I'm sorry, one minute, where were we? Aparyushita yavvana unmesha sambhavaniya sambhavaniya madana mada arambha simayaha shachi devyaha madana arambha. So shachi devi has her feelings have been just awakened because of her entry into yavvanam. Aparyushita, paryushita ityukte prachinam. So aparyushita ityukte nutanam. So nutana yavvana nava yavvanasya vikasat unmeshah vikasah unmeshah sambhavaniya. So her the madana mada arambah, manmatha's the intoxication of manmatha, the moment you see shachi devi, she is so beautiful, that beauty has attained it has been increased because of nava yavvana. She already was beautiful, and that beauty has been enhanced because of aparyushita yavvana unmeshah nava yavvanasya vikasat vardhita madana arambah. She is like the seema, she is like the seema or the boundary for beauty. If you she is like a role model. We all talk about Rati as the beautiful person. Here he says Shachi Devi is, because Indra is so beautiful and so Manoharaha, we have to look at his counterpart also like that. So he says that Aparyushita Yavvana Nutana Yavvana Unmesha Vikasat Sambhavaniya Sambhavaniya. You can say imagined, more than imagined here, it should be Vardhita. Madana Mada Arambha Arambhasya Sima Ya Shachi Devi. Shati Devyaha Kaumaraharaha. The next one is Kavya Agama Bharata Gandharva Rahasya Sarvankasha Manisha Visheshaha. He has intelligence. In the sense, Kavya is literature, Agama Shruti, Bharata, Bharatanatya Shastra, Gandharva Veda, Sama Veda or Sangeeta Vidya. So all of these vidyas, tesham rahasyam, rahasya sarvankasha, sarvankasha means sarvankasha manisha, extremely intelligent, expert. Sarvankasha means expert, manisha intelligence. Not only just a knowledge, but an analytical knowledge is sarvankasha manisha. Not a normal knowledge, but he can also understand it in depth. Sarvankasha Manisha Visheshaha. He has that intelligence with him. Kavya Agama. Here actually he says Kavya Agama Shringaradi Agamaha Kavehe Karma Kavyam. That's what he says. He doesn't talk about Agama as Shruti. He says Kavya Agama as Alankara Shastra. So both Kavyam and Kavya Alankara Shastra, Bharatanatya Shastra, Gandharva Vidya, Etasam Vidyanam Rahasyam, Rahasye Sarvankashaha. Okay, next. Hearing?
నిర్వర్ణన జనిత అమర్ష జల్పాక నిఖిల దిక్పాల వదన అవలోకన సఫలీకృత సహస్ర లోచన చతుర్ముఖ ముఖ వలయ విహారీ విహారి భారతి భారతి పరిగృహీత వైతాళిక అధికార పక్షపాత అసహిష్ణుతయా ఇవ పరిహృత శైలేంద్ర పక్షమండల చంద్రచూడ చరణారవింద పరిచరణ ఆనంద సామ్రాజ్య దురంధర పురంధరో నామ
నిరవద్య విద్యాధరి లోక నఖ ముఖరిత విపంచికా నినాద ప్రపంచిత. ఆల్ దీస్ ఆర్ కాల్డ్ ప్రాస అనుప్రాసం, వేర్ దర్ ఇస్ అ రెపిటిషన్ ఆఫ్ ద వర్డ్స్. గద్య హ్యాస్ టు హ్యావ్ ఆల్ దీస్ అలంకారాస్, బోత్ ద శబ్దాలంకార అండ్ అర్థాలంకారాస్ హ్యావ్ టు బి ప్రెసెంట్ ఇన్ అ గద్య. దట్ ఈస్ వై ఇట్ మేక్స్ ఇట్ easier to read and there is a flow to it. Niravadya Vidyadhari Loka Nakha Mukharita Vipanchika Ninada Prapanchita. This whole thing is one word now. The whole Samasa Padam, we have to split it and find out what he is trying to say here. Is a Avalokana Sapalikrita Sahasra Lochanaha. Sahasra Lochanaha. We know that Indra has 1,000 eyes. He was cursed because of that. He has 1,000 eyes. Now, the Vidyadhari are a set of Devastri, Vidyadhara and Vidyadhari. They are it is one type of Devayoni who excel in music. Not only the Gandharva, it is the Vidyadhara. Under the Gandharva, you have Vidyadhara, Kinnara and all that. Different kula you have, Devakulas. And each one is very good in one kalai. Now, Vidyadhari are a set of people who sing, who also play the Veena. நவ நிரவத்திய வித்யாதரி லோக நிரவத்திய தே டு நாட் மேக் எனி மிஸ்டேக் தே ஆர் எக்ஸ்ட்ரீம் தே ஆர் எக்ஸ்பர்ட்ஸ் இன் வாட் எவர் தே டு சோ நிரவத்திய வித்யாதரி லோக நக முகரித விபஞ்சிகா தே ஆர் பிளேயிங் ஆன் த வீணா தே யூஸ் தேர் நெயில்ஸ் See, when you look at veena players, they cannot play with their fingers. So they will use something called the meat. They will wear something on their fingers and use that to strum the strings. So that instead of that, here the Vidyadharis use nakha. They use their own nails. So nakha mukharita. They make a noise with their nakaihi mukharita vipanchika. The vipanchika is a type of veena. So they play the vipanchika veena, they make a sound on the vipanchika veena with their nakha. Now with there arises a sound from that vipanchika, which is the ninada. Vipanchika ninadena prapanchita udara nija bhaja apadana. Now they, what are they singing? They are prapanchita vistarita. They not only just sing one line and stop, they actually talk more and they sing a lot about udara nija bhaja apadana. Nija is Indra here, his own name apadanam. Apadanam is not only name, apadana is satkarma. We talked about that, right? They sing about the praises of the different actions that Indra had performed. Indrasya udara apadana nija bhajana nija bhaja apadana bhajava bhajana alla nija bhuja oh sorry enna dan paakra it was confusing me I kept on looking at it as bhaja and sorry nija bhuja apadana So the udara, the different great actions that he performed with his bhuja, with his arm strength, those satkarma, apadana, samakarnana, they were singing that and he was hearing it. O Indra. So samakarnana, samakarnanena, tasya angeshu pulakani samudgirnani. So samudgirna pulaka, he had romancha everywhere after hearing his own words. So much of ahankara is also there. You should understand from that. He's trying to slyly tell us that Indra is Indra Padavi, you know, he has got that Padavi because of performing 100 Ashwamedha Yaga. So he has that ahankara, and that's why he is still in that position. He's not an enlightened soul there, right? He understands that there is a Brahma Swarupam. We can go into, probably he is in a better position than us. That's all I can say. Samudgirna Pulaka, he gets Romancha. Nirvarnana Janita Amarsha. Now this Nirvarnana is joined it. Pulakai Pulakane Ye Devaha Nirvarnayanti Tesham Nirvarnanena Janita. Okay, so the moment Vidyadhari is singing his praises, Indra he becomes very happy about hearing those praises. Now, the moment he hears those praises and he is happy about it, the other Devas were all there in that Sabha, in the Deva Sabha, they go and talk about it a lot. Where do they go and talk about it? His praise goes to all the directions. So, Nirvarnana, when the Devas talk about these, Tena janita amarsha jalpaka nikhila dikpala vadana. Now all the dikpalakas who are there, ashta dikpalaka who are there, they all hear about Indra's praise. When they hear about Indra's praise, tena nirvarnanena janita amarshaha kopaha. They become very angry about it and they talk about it. Jalpaka. Jalpaka vyaktayam vachi. Jalpate. It is not just blabbering something, but they are constantly in the Tamil la vandu purumardumba. There is a word there. That is your talking continuously about how you cannot tolerate the other person's fame. That is called jalpaka. Tamil la dhaan perfecta varadhukku. Purumara. And the jalpaka nikhila dikpala. All the dikpalakas are talking constantly about, oh my God, I can't stand the way Indra is being praised by everybody. Right? So Tesham Vadana Avalokana. Now Indra looks at those Dikpalakas' faces, that they are constantly with this jealousy, they are talking, right? So that Indra looks at them. Now all his thousand eyes feel that they are satisfied now. Saphalikrita sahasra vachanaha. How much he has taken into one samasa. A whole story is being enacted here. You have to imagine the entire sabha in just one word. Right? So Niravadya Vidyadhari Loka, the host of Vidyadharis, they are playing with their Nakha on the Vipanchika. Nakha Mukarita Vipanchika Ninada. From that sound, that sound enhances the music that they are singing. When I read this, I can only think of that Vipanchya Gayanti Vividham Apadanam Pashupatehe. If you look at that, the same words he uses that Shankara has used in Saundarya Lahari. Vipanchya Gayanti Vividham Apadanam Pashupatehe. Bharati, Saraswati is singing in front of Parvati. The different Vividham Apadanam, I always thought it was just in praise of Shiva. Apadanam is Satkarma. The different leela that Shiva's different leelas that she is singing, Saraswati is singing there. Vividham Apadanam Pashupatehe, Vipanchya Gayanti, Vividham Apadanam Pashupate, Twayarabdhe Vaktum Chalita Shirasat Sadhu Vachane. Parvati starts to, say, Bale. The moment Saraswati says, plays it, she's very happy about it. The way she's singing Shiva's praises. Tvaya rabdhe vaktum chalita shirasa. You shake your head and say, sadhu achane, sadhu, sadhu. Iti ukte. Tadiyair madhuryair apalapita tantri kalaravam nijam veenam vani nichulayati cholena nibhritam. Sweetness that comes out of just that sadhu vachanam, Saraswati feels so much, she feels ashamed that even her vipanchi cannot compare to that sweetness, and she just hides her veena with her sari. Nichulayati cholena nibhrita. Vipanchyaga, the same words he uses him. Vipanchika ninada prapanchita udara nija bhuja apadana. The different actions that he performed with his bhuja, samakarnana, by listening to it, he gets horripilated. So samudgirna uppulaka, nirvarnana, that nirvarnana is very peculiar here. So you have to add more to it. So devanam nirvarnanena janita, amarsha kopa jalpaka nikila dikpala vadana avalokana. This avalokana is for Indra. So Indra looks at the different dikpalaka's faces when they are talking about this in jealousy. And he feels very happy that he has thousand eyes and he is able to see this and soak in all that jealousy. Oh, good. Now they are all jealous about my position. Ha, how much of ahankara he has. Next one. Chaturmukha mukha valaya vihari bharati parigrihita vaidalika adhikaraha. Now, if it is a king, he has to have bards who wake him up or who tell him the different time. A normal king, if you look at the kavyas, you will find that there is a set of people called bards. Vaitalika, stuti patakaha. Stuti patakaha, their work is to inform the king of the time or the rutu or the samaya change and everything. To remind the king of what is happening around him. Now that vaitalika adhikaraha, the position of stuti pataka, has been taken parigrahita by whom? Bharati, Saraswati, who is constantly playing in Chaturmukha Mukha Valaya Vihari. Chaturmukha Brahma, Brahmanaha Mukhe Mukha Valaye Ya Viharati Sa Bharati Vaidalika Adhikaram Svikaroti. Next. Pakshapata Asahishnutaya Iva Parihrita Shailendra Pakshamandalaha. Shailendra, this alludes to a story where all mountains had paksha, wings before, and Indra was the one who chopped off all the wings from them. Now, pakshapata asahishnutaya, pakshaihi pataha patanam gamanam. பக்ஷபாத ஆர் பக்ஷைஹி கமனம் அசஹிஷ்ணுதையா இவ அஸ் இஃப் இஸ் நாட் ஏபிள் டு டாலரேட் தீஸ் மவுண்டன்ஸ் கோயிங் அரவுண்ட் வித் தேர் விங்ஸ் பரிஹிருத்த ஆக்சுவலி த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் மீனிங் தட் யூ நீட் டு டேக் ஃபார் திஸ் இஸ் பக்ஷபாதா இஸ் ஃபேவரட்டிசம் அஸ் இஃப் ஹி இஸ் நாட் ஏபிள் டு டாலரேட் ஃபேவரட்டிசம் ஹி சாப்ட் ஆஃப் த விங்ஸ் பரிஹிருத சைலேந்திர பக்ஷமண்டலா He chopped off the wings of all the Shailendra mountains, Parihrita. He chopped them off. Now, Pakshapata actually means Pakshanam Pataha Gamanam. Pakshaihi Pataha. Okay, so there are two meanings there. Here you have an Alankara called Hetu Utpreksha. Now, the fact that Indra cut off the wings is true, So that is a Siddha Vishayam. And the reason for it is Pakshapata Asahishnutaya Iva, as if he does not like any favoritism. That part is Utpreksha or it is being fancied. The reason for cutting off the wings is being fancied here or imagined. So Hetu, Hetoho Utpreksha, Sambhavanata Hetu Utpreksha. And the cutting of wings is something that really happened or it is there in the Puranas. So it is called Siddha Vishaya and not Asiddha Vishaya, not something which is totally, even the Vishayam is imagined. It's not like that. And because the Pakshapata is a word which has double meaning, there is Slesha Alankara also in this particular. Next.
Madam, that's not very clear. Yeah.
Okay.
The is confusing. Is it referring to Indra or is it referring to the mountains?
பக்ஷபாத அசஹிஷ்ணுத கிரீணாம் பக்ஷைஹி கமனம் இந்திரா ந சஹதே இந்திரா இஸ் நாட் ஏபிள் டு டாலரேட் த ஃபேக்ட் சி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ ஹாவ் டு லுக் அட் இட் திஸ் இஸ் ஆல்சோ அ வெரி காமன் ஆஸ்பெக்ட் வென் யூ ஸ்டார்ட் ரீடிங் கத்யா வென் யூ ரீட் காதம்பரி யூ வில் ஹாவ் மோர் ஆஃப் தீஸ் திங்ஸ் ஸோ ஜஸ்ட் கெட் இட் ரைட் now itself so that it's easier when you read Kadambari. Now, the first meaning that you take here is Pakshapata Asahishnuta, where you say Pakshepataha Pakshapataha, that is favoritism. Indra, as if he is not able to accept favoritism. What does it do?
But where is the favoritism? Who has it?
That you cannot, you won't understand that. You will see that Pakshapata meaning becomes irrelevant the moment you look at the different meaning, which is Pakshaihi Pataha Gamanam. But that Iva will not come there. How do I say this? See, Pakshapata Asahishnutaya Parihrita Shailendra Pakshamandalaha. Let's take that first. Don't leave out the Iva. So Pakshapata, let's look at the normal meaning which you will say for Indra. Indra is Parihrita Shaila Paksha Mandalaha. Shailendranam Paksha Mandalam Yena Parihritaha Saha Indraha. Is that clear?
Okay.
Now what is the reason for that? The reason for that is Tesham Girinam Pakshaihi Gamanam Saha Na Sahate Iti Karanat Pakshana Pariharati. Okay, now that part is clear. Now, where is the problem? He brings in a word called Iva there. What does Iva indicate? It is as if he does not tolerate. But the truth is, he did not tolerate them having the wings. They all had wings and they could fly wherever they want. They started destroying cities and countries and everything. So they would just randomly go and land somewhere. Because they were creating so much of havoc, Indra had to cut those wings. Right? Is that clear? Now, Pakshapata Asahishnutaya Iva. Because that word Iva is there, the first apparent meaning that comes to our mind. Because I told you the second meaning, you have to now forget the second meaning and come to the first meaning. What is the first meaning? Pakshapata means Krishnaha Pandavanam Pakshapati. That's the first word that comes to our mind, which is his favorite. Because he cannot accept favoritism, Indra cut off the wings. No, that meaning does not connect here properly. So, so you take the second meaning to say Pakshapata is Pakshaihi Patanam or Gamanam. You get it?
Yeah.
So he actually fancies the reason. The reason is true. There is no fancy there. There is no imagination there. But the fancy is aided because of the double meaning.
Okay.
It is a little bit difficult to understand the first itself because you are trying to, what to say, put in so much with this kavya. In the sense, okay. See, Chandrachuda Charanaravinda Paricharana Ananda Samrajya Durandharaha Purandaro Nama. So he is Ananda Samrajya Chandrachuda Charanaravinda Paricharanath Chandrachudaha Shivaha Shivasya Charanaravinda Charanaravindasya Paricharanath Sevayaha Seva Karanath. Because he prays to Shiva, Ishtadevatare, he prays to Shiva, Vishnu and Brahma, everybody only. Because any problem, Indra immediately goes and stands before Brahma and then Brahma and everybody go to Vishnu. After that only, even if Vishnu cannot solve it, then they go to Shiva. That's how the process is. So the ultimate person here, he wants to talk about, Dikshita wants to tell only about his Ishtadevata and the hero of the Kavya. So Chandrachuda Charanaravinda. Chandrachuda, Shiva, Shiva's Charana Aravinda, lotus feet, Paricharana, because of the Seva that he does, the Ananda that he gets from that. See, Bhakti leads to Moksha. So, Anandam is Moksha. That Ananda Samrajya Durandaraha, he is the foremost of that, of the kingdom of happiness that you get from doing Seva to Shiva. That Purandara is a Shiva Bhakta also. So Purandara Nama Asti, where did we go? Asti Tam Adivasan Amaravati Madivasan Purandara Nama Chandrachuda Charanaravinda Paricharana Ananda Samrajya Durandara Asti.
Mahode Yatra Durandara Itite Tatra Pada
Duram Dharati Iti Durandara Dhu. Dhuhu is yoke. Now, cow has this yoke or bharam, right? So that it carries that yoke, which means bharam vahati. So dhuhu is that particular wooden yoke that is there on the. So here lakshanaya, you always say lakshana is intended meaning, not the direct primary meaning. If you look at the primary meaning, it is dhuram vahati iti dhurandaraha, the one who bears the yoke. That will not make sense for Purandara, Indra. So you go to the intended meaning where you say dhuhu ityukte bharaha. So bharam yaha vahati. What is this bharam here? Ananda samrajyasya bharam vahati. He is the first and foremost of the people who revel in that happiness.
Yeah, thank you.
No problem. We'll stop with this. Any doubt? Namaste.
Namaste.